Good morning and welcome this morning. It's good to be with you. It's good to see you. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Welcome to the celebration of Jesus. I'm Pastor Israel, and you can tell I'm happy to be with you this morning. There are some announcements that I have for you. I want to bring to your attention. We have a Christmas Eve service on Christmas Eve, and it's at 4:30. And we really could use a few volunteers to help with the infant to 5 years old. If you would be interested in helping and serving in that way, would you please talk to my wife? She's right there, and she'll raise her hand. There she is. You could talk to her right after the service, and that'd be wonderful. She'll be right around here. If you could talk to her, if you'd be interested in helping in childcare, that'd be fantastic. We have a class coming up. The info is all right there. It's called Religious Diversity, a Threat or Opportunity. It will be fascinating. I encourage you to be a part of that. It's at the 9 o'clock hour. It's starting January 9th. Also, I'm requesting that we get some help. We have growth groups that are going to be starting up very soon. That's where people meet for community and prayer, fellowship. They spend time together and encourage each other in the faith, and they're wonderful groups that meet throughout the year. If you could help in this very special way, it'd be wonderful. I'm looking for someone to host a growth group. It doesn't mean that you have to lead the growth group, but it means you just provide a space where there'd be chairs, where there'd be a quiet atmosphere, where a group could gather and meet together for 10 weeks. If that intrigues you, please have a conversation with me about that. Now, if you would, for a moment, if you would please take out your bulletin and grab the Keeping in Touch form, and just would you just mind just tearing that off, please? And take that and hold in your hand. I'm going to ask for some information. Now, we don't always get everyone's questions or information every week, but I thought maybe if I don't get everyone's information or questions, it could be because they have this perception of our Keeping in Touch form. Look on over here. Here's a little story of a Keeping in Touch form.